All right, seriously, what the fuck is this thing? A thing of nightmares, that's what it is.
All right, boss time.
Who else remembers Giant Tomato Man from the McDonald's lore? So after beating Tomato Man, he gives us his piece of the map. Then Ronald hops a train? I don't know. Anyone that's played this game as a kid, this would be the level that resonates with you the most.